Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, or welcome for the first time. If this is your first time, baby, get comfortable, take your shoes off, stay a little while, because we are in what's left of my living room. Nothing. So this is actually the last haul that I'm going to film in this apartment. So I decided to do it old school. You'll see what I'm saying as soon as we get going. But first of all, if you could please, please, please not skip the ads in the video. When you don't skip the ads, put a little extra coin in my pocket. Go ahead and thumbs up this video, please, 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 pretty please. Also, shout out to Aesop for this video. And we're going to go ahead and get into this haul. And then we're going to talk at the end. All right? Okay, so first up is actually this item that I'm wearing. It's called the Aesop Plus Size Sweet Comfort Rib Knit 3-Piece Set. And as you can see, it didn't really work for me, but just because it didn't work for me doesn't mean it won't work for you. It's a little, it doesn't come all the way up on my bootay. I got this in a 3X. Normally, down below, I'm like a 3X, and up top, I'm more like a 1X-ish. And yeah, it just didn't work for me. It's really, really comfortable. It's really, really soft and stretchy. The jacket and the top are really stretchy. The pants, not so much. But, you know, we made it do what it do as best we could. The length is pretty good, honestly. It's pretty tall girl friendly, if I must say so myself. And yeah, I really like the color, but it just didn't work for me. Hopefully it'll work for you. Next up is the Aesop Plus Size Royal Muse Button Front Collar Mini Dress. And I got this in a 3X as well. And it's really, really pretty. The colors are very vibrant and like in your face. Obviously this was not a dress on me. This was a top, but you know, I could wear this as a duster. I could wear this as, I could, you know, tie it up at the waist. I could let it, you know, let it hang low. I just threw this on with some leggings, obviously, because if I didn't, I would've got demonetized because this was not a dress on me by any means. But I really, really love it. There's zero stretch to this. So if you plan on getting this and you're hippier like I am, just understand that there is no stretch. Also, if you're like bustier, there's no stretch. But the buttons are functional all the way down. And the inside of it is just like this white color. But it's a really, really nice shirt. I'm not mad at it at all, but shirt for me. The next piece is very similar. It's called the Aesop Plus Size Wild Muse Button Front Collar Mini Dress. And again, it was not a mini dress on me. It was a shirt. So same deal with the last one. I mean, obviously the colors are a little bit different. This is kind of like a Versace vibe. I'm here for it though. I love, you know, I love anything gold and animal print. So it has gold, it has animal print, black. Can't go wrong with that. But again, no stretch to this whatsoever. I'm ashy, so I'm trying to cover up my ash. And I broke a nail moving. Can you see it? See the little tip gone? Anyway, but again, I got this in a 3X. Zero stretch, really, really cute, but can, you know, can get this off as a duster, can get this off as a shirt, but dress is no bueno for the kid. This next item, if you notice while I'm looking down, I have my computer pulled up, but it's the Aesop Plus Size So Posh Puffy Sleeve Peplum Top, and I got this in the Pretty Pretty Rust color. Do you see how pretty this color is? It's so rich and just, oh, I just love it. It comes with the extra button. That's always helpful for the little button in the back, the little keyhole in the back. I got this in a 1X, as you can see. It does have some stretch to it, which I wasn't mad at. The sleeves are a little bulkier. It does have this little extra peplum in the back, so I just slid the belt right up under that, but I don't really think you can see it because my butt is so big and it kind of pushed everything up anyway. But I love this. The sleeves were a little large on me, but I think it's supposed to be. But there's elastic right here, and it's honestly pretty bigger. So if you have like bigger arms and you wanna get a really cute shirt off, I would go for this because of how blousy the sleeves are. Like, girl, live your best life, okay? Yeah, I'm here for this. I thought it was really, really cute. Of course, just threw it on with those leggings, heels, out the door, super cute. So just like with the bronze color top, I got this in a 1X as well. This is the Aesop Plus Size Ribbed Overlay V-Neck Wrap Long Sleeve Top, and I got it in a 1X, as said previously, and it is ribbed. Y'all know I love ribbed clothing. Lots and lots and lots of stretch. So, I mean, a 1X is the smallest that it comes in, so I could have sized down even more. I'm not mad at this. It's a faux wrap, not a real wrap roll. So the tie is already there. It was a little bit large on me, so like I was able to tie it, but I would have liked to actually like be able to tie it like that. But yeah, this is just something that you could dress up, dress down. You can wear this with a skirt, you can wear it with leggings, you can wear it with jeans. Like, you need this in your closet. It's just a good, nice little staple piece that you can wear wherever. Super duper duper cute. Next up, we have the ASOS Plus Size Off the Shoulder Color Contrast Flare Mini Dress. And I got this in a 3X. This thing was short, okay? Really, really short. I couldn't do nothing with this, but it comes with a little sleeve at the, a little tie on the sleeve, color contrast. It also comes in red as well. So this part is red, this part is white. I liked it. It's not my style. It's a lot of stretch to it. So if you're bustier, there's a lot of room up top for you in this. Also, if your shoulders are a little bit more broad, then this dress might work for you. It's not adjustable, just so you know, but there is stretch to the sleeve. Well, the strap is not really a sleeve. And like I said, you can tie this so you can fit this on your arm however you see fit. Again, a little too short for me, but if you like it, I love it. Next up, we have the ASOS Plus Size Ruche Front Bodycon Mini Dress. And it's in this beautiful, beautiful, like Merlot wine color. And I got this in a 3X, as you can see. And I love this detail of it. The sleeve has a little ruffle detail. The front is ruching. As you know, I always say, ruching is a thick girl's best friend. It fit a little weird in the back for me. It was like, I don't know. I like things to like come over my butt, dip into my waist, and then expand up top. But it didn't do that. It kind of left me a little flat back, flat buttish. But I mean, again, just because it didn't work for me doesn't mean it won't work for you. And I don't know. I really like the color though. It's a really rich color. Very good for like this time of year. Yeah, I like it. Long sleeve, lots and lots of stretch. So yeah, any body type can get in this because this has so much stretch. Why do I always say that? Stretch, not stress. But yeah, you see how much stretch? You see it? So yeah, again, just because it didn't work for me don't mean it won't work for you. I like it a whole lot better on the model online than I liked it on me, but still cute, okay? And last but not least, we have my absolute favorite, which is the ASOS Plus Size Brushed Knit Leopard Print Lounge Set. And this is I put this up to the camera so you can see how prominent the blue is. On the website, it doesn't look like that. It looks more like just tan, but the blue is really noticeable in person, more so than on the website. And I got this also in a 3X. I love this. I love the detail on the bottom of the pants. It's like, I don't know, it's just really, really cute. And it's really, really tall girl friendly. They are so comfortable. It is so just like yummy, yummy soft. And I was just here for this. The hoodie is really comfortable. It has like a little, it's in the bathroom, but it has like a little elastic around the waist, which I'm here for. This fit all the way up on my butt, and it has a thick elastic band, so it's gonna stay there. And as you see, it's stretch on the waist, but then there's also stretch in the material. See that, right? So pretty much any body type is gonna be able to wear this, be comfortable, and not feel like constricted at all. I was just here for this. I love the details at the bottom. Again, tall girl friendly. This is my favorite. Comment below, let me know if this was your favorite as well as mine, or which one in this haul was your favorite, because I was here for all of them. So that is all that I have for this haul. If you were interested in any of the pieces, first of all, let me know down in the comments. Secondly of all, go ahead and use the code NIKKI25, which I'm gonna put on the screen right here, NIKKI25. Don't give me no camera name because you will not get your discount. So yeah, you wanna make sure you use NIKKI25 to get 25% off of your order. Also, if you head on over to Instagram, give me a follow over there. Double tap a couple of pictures, show me some love, slide in my DM, say what up to your girl. Yeah, so this is our last haul in this apartment. this is where it all started. This is where I first met all of y'all. Well, most of y'all is in this apartment. It's really, really bittersweet, but we are on to bigger and better things. And hopefully I can, you know, reach more people, see more people, but y'all helped me get my start right in here. And it's just so crazy that this is coming to an end. But I'm really excited to show you all my new space, and I'm really excited to start filming videos and shooting content and stuff in there, and I really hope y'all like it. I'm working on a moving vlog. I didn't really get a lot of empty apartment footage, but I did get some, so I'll put that in there as well. But I'm super duper excited for this next chapter of life and of living, and with y'all, my subscribe tribe. I love every single one of y'all. Like, seriously, I do. Thank you for everything. I feel like I'm signing up. Like, thank y'all for everything. Thank you for supporting me the way that you have. Because of y'all, I'm actually able to afford to do this move, and I'm able to afford to continue to do what I love full time. So again, thank y'all so much. Thank you for riding with me and rocking with me the whole way. Yeah, that's all I have for this video. Next time I see y'all, prayerfully, we're gonna be in our new home. So I will see y'all soon. I can't let you go. Just one kiss. See you next time.